In this oddly beautiful old abandoned factory, the prime minister of a country not at all unlike Hungary has just been assassinated, and the secret police begin their work. In the end, almost everyone in this film by Miklos gets assassinated.
Súlyos fejsérüléssel szállították kórházba. Állapota válságos. Műtétet hajtottak rajta végre. Állapotáról a kórház folyamatos jelentéseket ad ki. További híreinkig zenét sugárzunk.
Elengedted őket? Miért?
Persze. Hát özvegy. A képviselőtől még elvettem a pisztolyt.
Ez rendben van. És a doktornő?
Őrte én felelek.
Igen, érdekes. A doktornőért te felelsz. És még kiért? Értem is felelsz. És érted? Érted, ki vállalja a felelősséget?
Na, vegye csak ki a kazettát. Na, vegye ki a kazettát.
Kérem, sajtószabadság.
Szép szabadon vegye ki a kazettát.
A magyar televízió.
Vegye ki a kazettát.
Nem értette? Igyekezzen.
A shopkeeper in Budapest of the New Hungary has just told Miklos the August coup leaders in Moscow are now wondering what to do with Gorbachev, who is their prisoner in the Crimea, not so many miles away. Considering what this film is about, it's beginning to feel like life is imitating art.
Te nem kapsz? Te vodkát kérsz? Vodkát segít?
Ismertől.
Hogy te nem kérsz meg?
Én még vezető beosztásban.
It is the last day of shooting on the Blue Danube walls, which Miklos only began an astonishing 13 days ago. Michael Fitzgerald has produced a number of films, none remarkable in more ways than this one.
What?
He escaped.
Who escaped?
The KGB, chief KGB, the army chief, and the minister.
Oh, just the three. There's five left. All of them? When? Today? Where? Where did they come from?
Who jumped out of here? Who jumped out of here?
The airport, but he couldn't.
They left from the air? Bomb.
Yeah, they are gone.
They tried, Yeltsin tried to close the airport down so they couldn't get out.
And so they couldn't get out. He was late.
Is it true?
So thanks. And that you make up.
Is he joking?
No.
He's not joking.
No.
You've just spoken to Mr. Yeltsin? No, I spoke to my friends in Moscow a few minutes ago to only to get the current information.
Now, we understand that your prime minister of Russia, Ivan Silayev, is on his way now to Sebastopol to see Mr. Gorbachev. What is his mission, do you know?
His mission is to take him back to Moscow to give him to make him flee.
Blue waistcoat, blue waistcoat. Blue waistcoat, blue waistcoat.